Animal welfare activists have been accused of faking dramatic pictures of cruelty in Indonesian abattoirs. The shocking video temporarily ended Australia's multi-million dollar live export trade, only resuming today. And this report does contain images that may cause distress.
The ban devastated Australia's northern cattle industry. Its resumption comes after strict conditions were imposed. But now a Liberal senator says it was all a hoax.
Nobody has said to me that they have seen the level and the type of cruelty.
He says an Australian export consultant told him animal welfare activists paid 150,000 rupiah for the slaughterman to repeatedly kick this animal for their camera.
They asked him to keep going and he did.
I find even the suggestion that that occurred to be very offensive, Senator.
Senator Back says the slaughterman was beaten by his mates and his wife raped in retribution for the trouble caused.
It simply did not occur.
Undeterred, the senator says he has an affidavit, which he won't release, claiming this slaughterman was paid 50,000 rupiah for his performance. Again, Animals Australia denies it paid any money. These animals were shaking with fear because Lynn White's driver was teasing them.
So you were not aware of the driver being out the back, stirring cattle up prior to them coming down the race?
There wasn't an out the back at that facility, Senator.
Chair of the inquiry, the Liberals' Bill Heffernan, was furious his colleague had derailed the hearing. He wanted it to stay focused on the main game, the plight of exporters, and making sure the industry could reform and survive. The RSPCA says the industry itself acknowledges grave animal welfare issues in the trade. Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.